are at the Gold Residence. Looks like they're putting in the, how you doing? Putting in the paved driveway. That shouldn't take too long. About a week and that'll be done. Be nice. Walk up this way. Exterior is looking good. I love this. Okay. Here is the front den area. To the left, we got your bedroom here without the bathroom. Looks like you gotta put baseboards in yet. I like it to put the baseboards in after the tile. That's great. Front bedroom. Did a good job on the tile selection. Looks beautiful. Light fixtures are in. Wow, this doesn't look any more than a month and a half out from being done here, folks. Yeah, I like that tile selection there too. Good job, Lori. Oh my gosh, we put this in our house. In our bathroom. That's nice. Okay. And look around. Looks good in here. Oh wow, yes. I love that. It's gonna look great. Tops are nice. Those are all in. Looks like this tile needs grouted yet, but that's a little work you have to do there. Vent out the top. Is in there yet? Looks like we got some appliances, fixture here, plumbing fixture. And let's go over here. Very nice. Quartz in here as well. Looks good. Love how that quartz flows all the way around the shower. Looks like they got all of the closet shelving taken out, which is good since it wasn't supposed to be there anyway. Lots of space in the closet here. Closing cabinets and self-closing drawers. Good. Pantry space. Drop zone. And that's it. Looks great. Looks great. I don't see any dark tile though. I think that picture must have been submitted on accident. Unfortunately, or fortunately, because he didn't pick that out, so that's good. All right.